Not gonna be around here much longer.
Greg, you need
to... Ryan.
Yo.
I will.
Yeah.
Jason, sing for me, bud.
Hello. Go home, what am I doing?
Not you.
Chris. Casey Poo.
Go home, I'm doing.
KJ, sing.
Unfortunately, Zach's gone.
I am.
But so quiet.
Okay. Barney is the
dinosaur from our imagination.
When he saw he's what we call
a dinosaur sensation.
Friends of PlayStation.
Play with us whenever we may need. ABCs and how to read. And I don't know, it's that wonderful, wasn't it?
We missed Zach. He's at Camp Goddard.
Who's Zach?
Yeah, who is Zach you speak of?
When did he get home tomorrow?
You ready? Okay, Zach, you ready for time and all posterity? Here we go. You ready? Okay, Meg. Wave. Oh. Okay, here we go. Wave.
He says, I'm tall.
You ready? You want to do it again? Okay, here we go. Here we go. You're just being a bugger. Okay, there you go.
Oh, now she's
move out of the way.
All right.
Hey, you can't make noises.
Ball-legged.
Not allowed to make noises.
Ball-legged. Okay, here.
Got our rabbits back here, and Jeremy's taking care of them, feeding them and watering them.
Take a picture of the rabbits.
No, Zach, don't you dare. He likes to turn those spigots around to take a drink. Zach! Zachary! No. Turn it around. Give it back to the rabbit. Zachary! In the room with Chris, and his tower is getting taller. Doesn't that look neat?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I get
it. Oh, and that's what Zach likes to do. That's what he likes to do. No, Zach!
Why don't you tell him about what you're doing at school and gymnastics and everything?
Oh, yeah, do your cartwheel.
Oh, yeah.
You want to do a cartwheel?
I got a cool book.
Okay, you can do a cartwheel?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me back up.
I learned how to do a cartwheel.
Okay, you ready? Do it. Okay, get the puppies out of the way.
Okay, I'll show you three of them, and then I'll be all there. And then I'll tuck some more.
Yay!
Yay!
learned at basketball camp. You met her. Move out of the way, Casey. Dribbling in between the legs.
Yeah. I'm trying to learn how to do it.
Okay.
Okay,
try again. Good, Zach.
That was good.
Hi, man. You need the doors? Good, you did it that time.
The technique is way too hard.
Argentino from book one. Oh, Suzuki.
Zach, you might need to come over here so you can see on all first. You ready? He makes the best chocolate chip cookies in town. He freezes them for us.
His favorite weapon is.
But we have them all week, huh, Zach?
This is his favorite spice.
Which one of you guys sold chocolate chip cookies for?
Jason.
So
let me in on it.
At lunch.
I sold 15 cents each.
Anyone bought Texas Marvel cards.
Show them what you do. If someone can get a cookie dough. Not Megan.
If we teach him how to wear a beret, he'd be even better.
So we got that.
We can dress him up, but we can't take him anywhere. There, that's how you wear a beret.
Okay.
We'll see you later, guys.
Bye.
Mom, we'll see you in 25 minutes.
Okay, I'll be there. We're taking a picture of Jeremy. I can't get you in your full. Can you stand back by the door and let me see if I can get you? In Jeremy's uniform. He's got a beret and a nice coat and nice black pants. And he's got armlets and gloves and gauntlets.
This is the story of Zachary Stitches. Which I'm now thinking. Here is Zachary. Here is the person that caught. I'll tell everybody what happened.
Who's going to? Jason? Okay, tell us.
What happened? Zach, I put them and he got a hole in him.
He fell on his shirt and it made a hole right in his forehead.
And let's see if we can get him.
Mommy came in and saw him with a face full of blood and scared me to death.
He said that he held over a dying forehead. Give this person a bomb on the head. We'll see you.
No, you gotta say it.
Over a dying forehead. Give this person a bomb on the head.
Give the person a bump on the head.
Okay.
You're on! Wow! What am I doing? Dad's reaching for his flinger that Mom doesn't want him to show. Because it looks like you're being flipped.
Look what Mom bought me.
It looks like you're being flipped off at all angles. You probably get that a lot in Russia, Jason.
This is so I can get ready for Russia.
Go back.
Mom's turn. How red is Mom?
Three shades.
Hey, this is great. Never
run out of a fresh green.
I hope you don't have your companion in that same room as you. I wonder how you ended up so righteous.
We're
great. Zone leaders there.
We are goodly parents.
You don't
want
to copyright this.
By Noah Buddy Productions.
Daddy!
Okay.
Daddy, they're too tall.
Mom's getting short.
Too tall, and I'm getting...
All that food.
What food? It's fast Sunday.
Can y'all see how old you are now?
Five.
9.
Oh.
How old are you, Chris?
11.
Jason?
I'm 21.
No.
Okay,
so
you're 37.
Two.
No.
That's Dad's age.
Okay, now look up at the sun so we don't get any shadows on your face. What a crew.
Dad, bye!
Okay.
Alright guys, wave. Bye bye.
Hi.
Megan, can you wave?
Wave.
Say hi. Fold your arms. Fold your arms. Okay, good. Hold on, Meg. Fold your arms. Fold your arms. Okay, Meg, go.
Give us a raspberry.
Give him a raspberry.
She doesn't feel like it.
Can you wave? Wave, yes. Yes, okay. Immortal words of Porky Pig. That's all, folks.
So long, farewell.
Sit down, Zach. Okay, is that it?
That's it.
That's it.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling.